Hey, Doc! You left your phone.
Oh. Oh, yep. All right, man. Might be your fancy woman.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Hey! Why's my girlfriend calling you when she won't even call me? Hey?
Do you mind?
No, I want to talk to her. Seeing as she's not taking calls from my Moby. In fact, how is she managing to get hold of a fop like you when she's supposed to be out of signal, eh?
Oh, Daz, calm down, man.
Calm down. Calm down. How am I supposed to act? Hey, I can't get hold of her, but Dr. Stick-up-his-backside can.
She's calling him because he wants counselling.
Eh?
Yeah. I thought maybe talking about how I feel would help me get through my divorce.
You might want to think twice about that, mate.
Why didn't you say?
Because it's embarrassing enough, innit, without telling everyone about it, you muppet.
I'm so sorry, but no harm done, eh?
No harm? You accosted one of my guests!
It's okay. Tensions are running high.
It most certainly is not okay. So go home and don't come back.
You're not sacking him.
You're not right in the head. So I don't want you round here till Bernice gets back and she can sort out this whole silly mess. My sincere apologies.